Chyawan Prash. Let us get introduced to plants used in Chyawan Prash. Kamalmool or lotus roots, Balamool, Vidari Kanda, Vamshalochan, Gokhru, Bruhati, Dorli, Kateringni, Belmool, Lendi Pimpli, Krishna Agaru, Nagar Motha, Dalchini, Nag Keshar, Kalya Manuka, Tamalpatra, Veldode, Jivanti, Mahameda, Tentu Mool, Iron Mool, Siddhi, Kachura, Shivan Mool, Meda, Kakoli, Jiva, Rishabha, Padal Mool, Kshira Kakoli, Salvan, Siddhi, Pithvan, Adul Sapane, Gulvel, Hirda. Take big-sized unrotten fresh amla. These fruits are to be punctured at various places with a knife. The purpose is that water steam should reach inside each amla fruit so that they cook properly. Tie amla fruits in a cloth bag, place it in the vessel in which decoction is to be prepared. While preparing the herbal decoction, always stir the mixture with spoon. In this cooking process, juice from amla fruits sips into decoction. As amla fruits are tied in cloth bag, unwanted parts from other plants cannot enter into the amla fruits. After adequate cooking, the cloth bag of amla fruits is kept in a big plate. Cut the bag, take out amla fruits. See whether they are properly cooked. Place the amla fruit in two fingers. It gets opened in five compartments or slices. Now strain amla fruit through sieve. Only pulp will come out. Now in big vessel, heat cow ghee. Mix pulp of amla fruit in it. Then add sesame oil. Stir the mixture well and continuously. Oil is vata pacifying and ghee is good to balance pitta. After adequate cooking, oil and ghee get properly mixed in a pulp. Do adequate frying of pulp. Simultaneously, in another vessel, take the previously prepared decoction and add sugar to it. Keep this mixture on gas for cooking. When this sugar becomes little thick, like single thread thickness, pour this sugar syrup on the pulp of amla fruit. Stir the mixture thoroughly and continuously to avoid clots. So, now pulp and syrup is homogeneously mixed. Add नाउ प्रक्षेप और स्प्रिंकलिंग पाउडर्स। मिक्स चातुर्जात एट लास्ट एंड स्टर इट वेल। After mixture gets cooled, at last add honey and mix it well. So now Chyawanprash is ready.